We should be active. Yes, we are. Welcome, everyone, to Dark Souls Remastered. This is a pretty old game, I should say. What was it, like, 2011? Anyways, I figured we should start off with the first one and work our way up to Elden Ring. I'm not gonna play Sekiro because I'm terrible at it. However, this game, it probably saved me quite a bit in the gaming industry, quite a bit. So a little bit of backstory. Back when I started playing video games, the only games I would play would be Pokemon. In fact, my 3DS is on right now. Don't tell Nintendo. I'm trying to. I have it homebrewed, but it's not happy right now. SD card is corrupted. Anyways, but I used to play Pokemon all the time. I remember X and Y was probably my favorite. It was the most easiest, but it was personally my favorite. But then I started watching this guy named Fighting Cowboy. Absolutely amazing. And he got me into the Souls franchise. I sat down and watched like 3 episodes of his Dark Souls Remastered gameplay. I was like, oh my god, this guy is insane. And it really made me want to go off and play it. So a couple years later, yes, I'm not a veteran, but I've played every single game, and I've beaten every single game. A couple years later, he goes off and starts... start playing Bloodborne. Yeah. No, what was it? It wasn't Bloodborne. It was Dark Souls 3. I was like, I really need to get in these games. So I went out and bought it on the Switch. Dark Souls Remastered. And after that moment, any game like Skyrim or any of those games just didn't feel right with me. Dark Souls made me feel like it was worth something. Let's get some system options. Okay, music. But let me tell you that this game is probably hands down the reason why I still play games to this day. This one and Fortnite. If you're gonna, Fortnite will be mainly on my Twitch account. Eventually, I will start doing funny moments, like montages of stupid little stuff. But I gotta get into editing software to do that, which I don't have any mind for on. So for now, Fortnite's on Twitch. Gameplay and walkthroughs will be on YouTube. That's the way how it will be. But I will tell you this much. I went out about 6 months later after getting a job and bought a PS4 Slim, so that way I could play Bloodborne. I played it, I beat it, I played Dark Souls 2, Dark Souls 3, I tried to play Sekiro, but couldn't get into it. After first boss, I'm like, eh. But at the same time, it was amazing. FromSoft has really outdone themselves in every game and in every category, I feel like. Even way back on a kingdom something. I forgot the it's some kind of kingdom, but it was basically a prototype for Demon Souls, I would say. I would say it's a prototype for Demon Souls. I played it. I emulated it. I played the original Demon Souls on the PS3. Fell in love with it. I got myself a PS5. Fell in love with it. I have every game known to man on... not every game known to man. I have every Dark Souls game and DLC that I could get my hands on. It is just one of those games that if you haven't played it, you should. It is absolutely the most amazing game. And this will be my gameplay. This will be how I play the game. Which is about the same that everyone does. I don't have stats maxed out. I haven't had stats. So that way I don't get it mixed up with any of the others. I usually go with the warrior, but I need something with a lot of strength. I don't want to take off. Master key. Always master key with me. Average. Wavy. Dark brown. I'm not gonna go in that much. We already spent a lot of time. Oh, I accidentally skipped it.
Yes, indeed. The dark sign brands the undead. And in this land, the undead are corralled and led to the north. Where they are locked away to await the end of the world. This is your fate.
I've probably played this part so many times that I know what I'm doing. Our little friend. Just make sure, PC, I don't know why it's only maxing out at 60, I should be at easily 400. I tried to play this on keyboard and mouse and just couldn't do it. I'm thinking of Xbox buttons for Fortnite. Honestly, we go through all of this. I wish there was a master button. For how much I like the game, I gotta make sure my voice is heard. I think the challenge is I'm not gonna get the S's flask. Oh, you can't jump down. Damn. Oh, I didn't trigger it. I guess you got no chance. I never thought of that. Pretty interesting, I would say. So I thought I could just go over there. He's dying. Open day and night, I'm trying to catch the perfect vibe. Just like Elden Ring, stay on that ass. His other forms I absolutely hate. They give me so much trouble for some reason. I don't know, it's just magic just tends to be absolutely one of the worst things for me. And here the guy down below. I'm gonna have this first one go all the way up till I want to say the third boss. I'm gonna try to get it. Okay. Talk to this guy. He's gonna tell you, hey. Tell you to go ring the bell of awakening. But I'm gonna level up real quick right before I do something that will. Strength. I typically have. Humanity. I can totally walk on that. Always have these equipped, that's what I would say. This one's just a little bit better. Sword? Nope. Where's the sword at? It's up there. I'm just grabbing these because I tend to forget them. Yep, there we go. I don't have anything. I still can't believe that this game is still being played to this day. As a man sleeping. I forgot the requirements for the sword. 24. Where am I at? 14. I don't. Yeah, I won't be. No. Fall down. This is just a simple, easy way of getting yourself a plus one flask at the beginning of the game. Make ourselves go a little bit faster. This tends to be a suicide run. This is one of my favorite games. I'm just saying. Oh shit. First death. It's because I was stupid and I missed that door. It's fine. I'm Those are probably the biggest pains in the ass for me, generally. It probably doesn't help that I took off my armor, so they're doing more damage than what. A steady 60 frames. I didn't have any notes prepped. I'm just doing this by memory. It's been 4 months since I actually last played this game. Outside of a Fortnite update. Even then, it wasn't like a lot. I got a lot of content to go to, so. That hurt. All right, now it's time. I usually skip these guys. I'm getting pinched. This is what happens when I say, hey, I'm gonna skip. I get pinched. A second time's a charm, right? I'm also not wearing glasses, so it makes it kind of hard to see. As I go around like 3 or 4 times. There we go. These guys I actually do beat up. I can't wait for Armor 6 Core. Come on. Give me a backstab. The game just said screw you. I ain't gonna run around and get every little item. Oh no! Boss fight. This place used to give me so much trouble back in the day. I thought you could break it. I recently played Dark Souls 2, so each time I see a wooden door, I think, oh, I can break it. I'm trying to get a backstab on you. Thank you. Ah, there's the third guy. Three hit combo. I hate these guys. Just the fact I used to spend like 10 to 20 minutes going around them. Like, ooh. Alright, let's see here. What? Like, what's the damage? Oh, calm down. 93. I'm at 83, so yeah. He wants 354. I'm not gonna complain. Spear is a more of a meh thing. Alright. No problem. Alright. Let's eat up some of these souls. Get ourselves a short bowl, stand arrows. Alright.
Oh,
yep. So that way we got a little bit more power. I've never actually used this weapon before, so it's gonna be fun figuring it out. It's a one hit. Can I open this? I always hate this place. I'm running past all of this. He just takes me like two times to get this guy. A, it's because I don't have any time to heal, or B, he likes to hit me and have me get thrown off the bridge. Alright, come on. Come on, big boy. What was I doing there? This is typically what I do. Look at that, first try. Open up the basement. Oh, nope. Praise the sun. I want to make sure I get all of his. Yep. Here comes the, probably the worst part. Just running through all of this and making it without dying. Ah! Alright. I'm getting lost here. Like I said, I haven't played this in a hot minute. What is it that I need for me to wield? Oh. What? Put some more into strength. 16. I'm gonna put some more in vitality. I'm gonna try to get his tail. I'm gonna do it like two times. I was on the other side. You big cheater. Problem is hitting his tail because I have a hard time hitting his tail. At least where it needs to be. Get the claymore real quick. I thought he stopped his fire breathing. The fuck? It's whatever. I can level up one more time. I am going to try to take on this dude. If I can't kill him two times, I'm gonna call it good. I always like the claymore. I feel like it's a very good weapon. And how fast I'm able to fucking move up. Yeah. No backstab. I want the backstab. Shit, I fell. Of course, he falls right on top of me. Alright. Let's do this my way. Come on. Give me a hot minute, too. Oh, shit. Hardest part is moving. I can't get his backstab. He turns around on a dime. See if I got a better one. No, I don't. I forgot to kill him. Go back to where it's leveled. Problems, he likes to turn. Okay. I'm gonna be stuck on this guy. I'm just gonna fucking call it quits. Cause clearly I can't get him. I usually can, but I don't want to spend 3 or 4 attempts being like running around. This is probably the most annoying part of this whole level. Never actually had the luck of, fuck. You don't smell that? God. And nothing's working in my favor. Fucking dude decides to say fuck you. I see how it is. Damn it, I could get him. I mean, these guys hit harder than what I remember. Well, because I don't have this thing on. Yep. A sneeze would kill you. Mystery key. Forgot what the mystery key does, honestly. Yep, there we go. Go through this. Night Shield, I believe, is here. Yep. That guy's just standing there. He's not even that big of a pain. Now, this is where I tend to die a lot. Just because he likes to follow me and sometimes I can make the wrong move. Because of these guys. Yep. I was fat. I was fucking fat. That's why I was moving a lot slower. Alright. Time to speed through this, actually. Run. Get up, get down, over. Damn it. All right, let's do this. Of course. Mr. Arrowhead got me. I'm safe now. Buy one of those. All right, mate. I would like to farm to do a plus 5, but I don't want to fucking pause the thing to farm. Oh shit, that's right. There's one thing I need to do here. Because this is basically going to be where everything gets connected. And you're always coming back here for some reason, so. Need two of those. So, let's do this. Let's rest. Reverse kindling. Kindle the flame. 10 SS flax. And here in about 3 minutes time, a plus 2 Estus flask. I'm hoping it's 3 minutes, because I don't want to spend a lot of time on this. First, let's get these guys out of the way. Come on, buddy. I like to bring him out here where I can soak her around him. A buddy. Over here. I used to have so much trouble with him. It wasn't even funny. Hey! And you're dead? Alright. Fire keep a soul. And a plus 2. I don't talk to that man. That man is blind. We don't talk to blind men. All right. Now, of course. Fine, you want to do this? Of course. Get third partied. I don't remember sitting down. What the fuck? Like, there's no one here. Purchase. How many do I need to reinforce? One. Damn it. It's just fucked up. It's a quick and easy way of fixing it, though, so. Take you out first. Then you. All right. Now he's dead. That will make it easier. All right. I ain't even farming. Technically, it's a little bit of farming, but it's nothing that major. It's way how I play. So I want to make sure I can try to at least do a two hit, if not a one hit, on most enemies in one area. God, this guy can be so annoying. Where's my lock on? This next part. Not gonna be that much of fun. Where the hell did you come from? You sneaky bastard. I can't. I've never gotten his wand. Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot. Get this real quick. And PPP ring. You are very annoying. I didn't even attack. You're just plain ass annoying. I hate the people. I hate those that like hit you extremely fast. And hard. Talk to him. I hate his laugh. Okay. I'm gonna do this with only 6 flasks. I'm gonna try to kill him. Of course. Praise the sun. If I remember correctly, once his health goes down to 2, you can see the health bar. Once he goes down to half, well, it's gonna be fun. That was way too fast. It probably doesn't help that I have a plus 3 weapon, and I should be at least a plus 1. Watch this, I'm gonna max out my next. My weapon next. Ring the first bell. I love the fact that they have it to where each time someone rings the bell rings. That's such a cool feature. There were actually 2 bells of awakening. No need to go all the way back down. Yes. Well. You need 2 more, right? And then 3. Reinforced weapon. See if there's anything else I need to get. All right. Alright, I would say that would be it. My controller fell. That would be it for this gameplay. We got the first Bell of Awakening done and out of the way. Next one will be the second Bell, and then so on and so forth. I might be doing later today. Okay. Like later today, I might be doing BioShock. So be ready for that. Other than that, have a nice day. Stay safe. See ya in the long run.